Question. What does flick mean in line 10? Go back and reread line 10. I will read line 10 again. Line 10 says, I can flick it in the air. Use those clues and highlight them to decide what the meaning of flick is. Your choices are A, sudden sharp movement, B, a slow movement, C, to hold it, D, to stick it somewhere. Don't forget to highlight your evidence and drag the red circle around the correct answer.